Mitchell. I paint in acrylic and paint scenes that are from nature mostly, along the drive to work or coming from work. So in the winter, that dusky sunset time, I've quite enjoyed the color of blue the sky turns in the winter. I like to mix colors, and I really like to get in there fast. And adding just a little pop of something unexpected while keeping my colors pretty close to nature. A lot of my work is areas that have been developed or are being developed, so it's a little sad, but I just want people to appreciate the nice things they can see anywhere in the parks, the trees, the fields. There's a lot to appreciate when you look around you.